Have you ever noticed how odd the McFlurry spoon is? Well, some people think it's supposed to work like a straw, but you only have to try that once to realize it does not work. The true reason for these weird spoons is actually pretty genius. You see, McDonald's didn't want to clean their beaters after every McFlurry, so instead, they designed a spoon that would also work as the mixer.